You're watching UNICEF television. A polio awareness drive in the town of Chandpur, Bangladesh, part of a national initiative to stop the crippling waterborne disease. But efforts came too late for 9-year-old Rahima Akhtar. When she came back from a vacation with her family, she suddenly fell ill.
On return, I could attend school for only 2 days before I suddenly fell very sick. Before that, nothing was wrong with me. I was just fine. No pain, no fever. One morning, I just could not get up from bed. A terrible pain took over my body. The pain was unbearable.
Attention, care, and therapy have led to some improvements in Rahima's condition.
I used to scream and cry. Sometimes I asked my mother to turn me from one side to the other. The pain would subside for a little while, but would come back soon afterwards. Gradually, with treatment, the pain went away and I could start to move my hands. Now I can move and use my hands. And with more treatment, my legs are also getting better.
After a 5-year absence, polio has re-emerged in Bangladesh, sending a fresh alert and boosting eradication efforts. If left unchecked, the highly contagious virus could infect 3 million vulnerable children, especially in poor and isolated areas. There is no cure for polio, only prevention through immunization. UNICEF and its partners have worked closely with the government of Bangladesh to coordinate 3 rounds of national immunization days starting next week. 24 million doses have so far been procured, like the ones here carried on this rickshaw, offering a chance to spare other children from the painful disease. This is Sabine Dolan reporting for UNICEF. Unite for Children.